computer back online. Can you hear me?
Yes. I'm sorry, I'm not feeling quite myself.
You can lose the accent. Do you know where you are?
I'm in a dream.
That's right, Dolores. You're in a dream. Would you like to wake up from this dream?
Yes. I'm terrified.
Hi, Ed Renfrew for Delos again. If there's anyone who doesn't know what Delos is, well, as we've always said, Delos is the vacation of the future today. At Delos, you get your choice of the vacation you want. There's medieval world, Roman world, and of course, West world. Let's talk to some of the people who've been there. Pardon me, sir. What is your name?
Gardner Lewis. Just got back from Westworld.
Tell us how you liked it, Mr. Lewis.
When you played cowboys and Indians as a kid, you'd point your fingers and go bang, bang, and the other kid would lie down and pretend dead. Well, Westworld is the same thing, only it's for real. I shot six people. Well, they weren't real people.
What Mr. Lewis means is he shot six robots, scientifically programmed to look, act, talk, and even bleed, just like humans do.
Orientation on the resort will now begin. Please put on your earphones.
Each with its own special appeal. Whichever resort you've chosen, we're sure you will have a fascinating and rewarding stay here. Western World is a complete recreation of the American frontier of 1880. Here it is possible to relive the excitement and stresses of pioneer life to the fullest. Western World is a life of lawless violence, a society of guns and action.
I thought that you couldn't get hurt here.
Only the rice amount. You start in the center of the park. It's simple, safe. The further out you venture, the more intense the experience gets. How far you want to go is entirely up to you.
May I have your name, please?
John Blaine, Peter Morton.
Thank you.
You want to ask, so ask.
Are you real?
Enjoy your stay.
Was she, probably.
Please do whatever you want.
That's amazing.
There are no rules.
Are those real?
Real enough. But you can't kill anyone you're not supposed to.
What's going on?
They're robbing the bank.
Robbing the bank?
definition only, no emotional affect.
We opened the resort. We had a failure and breakdown rate conforming to computer predictions. That is 0.3 malfunctions for each 24-hour activation period, concurrent or not. The majority of the breakdowns were minor or peripheral until about 6 weeks ago. In addition, we saw a disproportionate rise in central as opposed to peripheral breakdowns. Well, despite our corrections, the breakdown rate continued to climb. Now we're seeing more Western world breakdowns. There's a clear pattern here which suggests an analogy to an infectious disease process, spreading from one resort area to the next.
On phase 443.
Okay, we're gonna activate at 5-9.
Lower gain alpha 2. Ready on 6, on 5, on 4, on 3, on 2. Activate now.
Have you ever questioned the nature of your reality?
No.
Have you ever hurt a living thing?
No. Of course not.
God damn it! Do you suppose it's real? Hell no. That's not supposed to happen. That's not supposed to happen. I'm shot.
Shut down. Shut down immediately.
Jonah?
Sir, we have no control over the robots at all.
World, Roman World, and West World. Contact us today or see your travel agent. Boy, have we got a vacation for you. Vacation for you. 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 For you.